Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to check if something is downloading in the background on your Windows PC, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. First of all, check the Task Manager. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and open the same. In the Task Manager window, allow it to load for a while and then check which all updates and background processes are running. And you can sort them out by arranging them in the order of the highest memory usage first. The next procedure will be to check for data usage through Windows settings. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Network and Internet tab. Scroll down and select Advanced Network Settings. Then scroll down and click on Data Usage. In the Data Usage column, you will find all of the data usage applications here. The next point will be to check for Windows updates and whether they are consuming background data or not. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the window. In the Settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, check whether it reads Check for Updates or it says Downloading. If it reads Check for Updates, then it means that the Windows update is not working. After this, the last point will be to check browser for download in progress. In case of Edge, click on these three dots at the top right corner and then select Downloads. Does it say that the files have been downloaded and does it have a cross symbol on them, or is it showing that they are currently downloading? If they are downloading, then that would be the background process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.